Basically, at the end of March, when I decided to come home because of the coronavirus from school, I didn't know how long I was going to be in Ottawa for. After a month of being in Ottawa, I realized that this is probably not going to be going away anytime soon, and I was going to be staying here in my childhood bedroom for much longer than I thought. I realized I was going to be spending a lot more time at home than I had originally anticipated, and I thought that my childhood bedroom needed to be spiced up a little bit. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Bryn. Hello, welcome, how are you? Today I'm going to be showing you guys how I made my room go from this to this. All during quarantine, all super affordable, all with minimal effort.
We are not in my car today, and that is because I have my roof off and it is really freaking cold outside. But I had to transfer, you know, I got my hand sanitizer, my garage button, my aux cord, all the necessities. Yeah, today I'm not in focus. I'm gonna switch the camera.
I have a lot of errands to do. Basically, IKEA has this thing that you can do right now where you just like order everything online and you click and collect and you select a time and then you can come pick it up. So that's what I did, and honestly it was really hard to do. A tip is that it resets at 10 p.m. So if you log on at like 10 p.m., 10:01 p.m., you can get a spot, but they only release like 5 times for the 2 days in the future, if that makes sense. I have my stuff from IKEA. Honestly, my pickup time was from 10 to 12. I came at 10 a.m. and I have all my stuff and I'm ready to go by 10:12. So I would say that the click and collect by IKEA is definitely a good idea if you're doing some home renos. You just pull in and you say your order number, you go in a parking spot, they bring a cart to your car, you just fill up your car and then put the cart aside. Super easy, super like you don't talk to anyone, you like touch the IKEA stuff and you can hand sanitize. The only thing is it's really hard to get a spot. But now I have to call the paint store because I need primer. Hi, I need to pick up some primer and I was just wondering if your store is open or if it's only curbside pickup right now.
It's curbside pickup right now.
Okay, well could I place an order for a curbside pickup? We're rolling, folks. I need to put some tunes. Okay, I need direction. I honestly don't know how to drive in my own city. I went to IKEA and I decided to just switch things up a bit. And here's what my room looks like now. $400, I'm pretty sure. Under $400 or $500. It was super easy. It took me like 2 days, and I'm honestly so much happier with my room now. I have a lot more storage. It's a lot more light and airy, and it's pretty nice. And now I'm actually sad that I'm gonna have to leave my room whenever I am able to go back to Vancouver. I hope you guys enjoyed this little video, and if you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Stay stoked. Life is good. Goddamn, I feel amazing. Damn, I'm in the matrix. My mind is living on cloud 9, and this 9 is never on vacation.
start up that Maserati and zoom, zoom, I'm racing. Popping pills in the lobby and I pray they don't find her naked. And I pray you guess his agent. Shooters go after Judas. Jesus Christ, if I live life on my knees.